Barron's up ahead for Pandolfo, who gets crushed on the Fraser hit. Now Kelly bumps Cabri, and Fraser and McQuaid are going to have a goal 3.5 minutes in. McQuaid goes in. Fraser, a couple of right shots. McQuaid misses with a big one. Fraser connects. They exchange big blows. McQuaid trying to hammer away. Misses with the right. Fraser getting him with the left jab. McQuaid can't reach him with the hook. Fraser another couple of jabs. McQuaid lands a big right. Fraser goes combination. The jab with the left and then he goes to the ribs. McQuaid over the top. Fraser goes under and over. Tries to rip McQuaid down. McQuaid bangs away. Mark Fraser probably gets the better of that one. But McQuaid took exception to a hit and wanted some accountability.
Now, the Bruins had a little difficult time moving this puck out of their own zone. They didn't get too much trouble, but this is the hit. It's a clean hit by Fraser. Some would argue maybe it's from behind and where's that zero tolerance, but he eased into the check. It wasn't a cross check. Pandolfo put himself in a bit of a position to be bumped on the play. It's early in the hockey game. Fraser's a physical guy.